The search area is spread between Gao in northeastern Mali and the far north of the country at Tessalit. About 1,000 kilometers separates those two areas. There's been very bad weather in this part of the world in the last 24 hours, heavy thunderstorms and sandstorms in the areas of desert. So that not only is a clue as to what may have happened to the plane, but also makes the search operation difficult because visibility is poor after a sandstorm.